You know, John is a cunt. He could have done that from 20 minutes ago. But no, he just had to wait. What's up, guys? My name's Lightning Flaming Ice, and welcome back to Pokemon Clover. Ooh, what's up with this fucking lag spike? The fuck is my computer doing? It was running a lot faster before I started recording. It means my computer has a lot of bullshit in the background going on. Because, I mean, normally it can handle this game. Anyways, off screen I healed up, and this guy wants to heal his fucking honor, waifus and shit. And the lag is really bothering. Let me fix that. Okay, so there really isn't much I can do about the lag, because it's fucking Norton's this bullshit in the background. And our first waifu to kill is a fire type, so maybe it's an ideal to have Kekroach out in front. So, let's send out my boy, Tolyer. Because I know this Cheezetta is a pretty sexy fire type, if I gotta say anything, you know? Of course, it knows Charm. I wouldn't expect anything less. But anyways, it's fucking Norton bullshit. It won't let me end the task in Task Manager. Wait, why is the fuck is it? Oh, of course, it's a pizza. Of course, it has water absorption. Uh-oh. We're kind of boned. Pokemon aren't doing shit. I guess we're probably gonna need to use Iguala. That's such a bullshit Pokemon. It's a fire type and its water moves are not effective. Fuck you, Cheezetta. Bite that pizza. That should be super effective because biting food is super effective. Stop trying to lower our attack. See, why isn't it effective? Flame Wheel. Not very effective either, great. That shouldn't be very effective on us either, yes. Tackle. Are you serious? We're level 28 and we can't kill a Cheezetta? Are you serious right now? Stop with your bullshit charm. It's actually annoying. No, we have no one else to use, actually. So every time we use a fire move, she's gonna parallel with another fire move, so... Fucking stop! Stop lowering our attack! You're looking like a salty two-year-old. Our attack's like zero now, and we're confused. Wait, but if we attack ourselves in our confusion, would that do more damage to us? It shouldn't, of course, because we've got all that attack nerfing. More tackle. Stop.
Please, Iguala, please. What are you doing? Get some help. Snap out of your confusion. You got no counters for this bullshit. Snap out of it! You fucking retard, Iguala. No wonder you're not dead. You didn't get the blown by any towers because you're a failure. Oh, I must have hurt him. See, our Iguala is pretty much dead. We're losing to a pizza waifu. Can you just let that sink in for a moment? A pizza waifu. Fucking Iguala.
Uh-oh. Come on, I don't have anything for occasions like this. And the bullshit gets going. Fucking run away. What the fuck? Okay, dark types don't work. Maybe Charming Cry will work. Oh my god, Cheezetta. Yeah, we're screwed. Koala's confused. Look at that fucking face. And Tolyer doesn't do shit. This thing has no weaknesses. This waifu is too OP. This ain't no one want that cheesy ass fucking oily ass bullshit. This is how you get fucking acne. We're gonna go for another false swipe. And we're gonna false swipe. There we go. See, Tolyer is reliable. unlike someone I know. Oh, look at this fucking strat though. It's just to spam the fucking decrease attack bullshit so that eventually your opponent does nothing, but fuck you, get dunked on, you're dead. Yeah, Tolliers level 19. Tittai. Yeah. We do not have anything for this occasion. Oh yeah, it's this cancer Pokemon, I remember. We're in that stage of the Pokemon game where you have this essentially milk tank. This is basically milk tank. Okay, let's bait out all the milk. The fucking milk drinks. I mean, it's not like it's unlimited PP, right? Right? Please don't tell me it's unlimited. You know who's good for this occasion? Clover. So shouldn't Tits be throwing out water? Milk, not water? I mean, maybe that's just me. I don't know jack shit. Let's reflect. Yeah, you gotta think strategically. What type of shit is that? You have full health, fuck off. Synthesis. There we go. XD. Hit him with the Vine Whip. Yes! Super effective, let's go. Okay, we should be able to wreck this noob. Oh, come on, lag, stop it. Vine Whip, let's go, it's dead. Oh wait, no, it had a milk drink, I forgot. What's with my shitty ass Parkinson's memory? Stop with this bullshit. Bullshit! Kekroach, please. Do something, please, Kekroach. Bug bite. Come on. This Pokemon is garbage. Garbage! Oh, we had Reflect on the entire time. Can you believe Reflect was actually doing some shit back there? Imagine how much damage that would have done with fucking Reflect. Do we have anything to heal? No, of course, we never have anything to heal. What? Who needs healing? Healing is for noobs, right? See, I think that this is just what we call a broken Pokemon. It's gonna drain all of my PP. Don't take that out of fucking context. Please, Iguala. Please, I beg thee. Please, Iguala. Please, don't hit yourself. Please, Iguala. Yes, Iguala, you're a good boy. Good boy. I swear, if there's more Pokemon, there's more. How are we gonna survive? No idea. Level 20. Yeah, we're gonna get wrecked by THEORIST Sandstorm. Why doesn't he get attacked by Sandstorm? Okay, Flame Wheel this motherfucker. Actually, I don't trust the Flame Wheel. Please, Iguala. Of course, Iguala would suicide like that. Nausea, you're our only hope. Nauseon is a dank memer. He's also a Torbjorn main, so we can trust him a lot. Neat, if you ask me. I can't believe we're spending a whole fucking episode on one trainer. Can you believe this bullshit? What is this, the fucking anime? Please don't use flamethrower. You fucking cunt. Cunt? Cunt? Does it imply and do anything here? I guess we could technically use beat up. Not sure. Actually, no, he doesn't do anything if I recall. Oh yeah, he was useless. That's right. Completely forgot about that one. He withdrew? Bean Boozle! What is this? That is some fucking RNG. You asshole. You fucking asshole. Oh yes, do that extreme 5 damage. Yes, yes, yes. Fork. Fork. This motherfucker. Motherfucker. Just adding insult to injury. Sped. Oh boy. You're gonna have double stats effects on me? Dick move, bruh. How much damage does poison do? It's gonna kill me. Chizetta, yeah. Now we have nothing for fucking Chizetta. He just bean boozled me. What an asshole. Gonna have to spam false swipe here. I'm sorry. Wait, why is there still Sandstorm? Fucking Mudpants is dead. Oh, okay, that's good. She gets buffeted too. Don't you dare baby doll eyes me. Fuck off. Oh yeah, this Sandstorm is gonna be a real fucking asshole. Well, statistically, if we keep this going, the Sandstorm is gonna take out Chizetta, and I should still be alive, right? Right? Eventually, when my attack reaches zero, I'm gonna be boned. It's not likely that it's gonna use Flame Burst, right? I'm gonna spam the false swipes for life. We need a crit. Oh, look, there's the Flame Burst we all know and love. Stop Darude Sandstorm. No one cares anymore. This is so Darude. Why is this waifu dude so difficult? What the heck? But the Sandstorm should derude the fuck out of Chizetta. Yeah, there we fucking go. Get wrecked, you scrub. Water. Oh yes, implying. That's right. It's a psychic, right? Dark should be super effective. Let's fucking go. We got this in the bag, guys. Can you hear my money grubbing hands? Go with faint attack. Get wrecked. Not very effective, my ass. We used your bite on this bitch before, and it was super effective. Fuck off. That bullshit. Oh boy. Look at this BS. Let's try beat up. Nauseon. Yeah, Nauseon with them crits. Yeah, Tolier, do that. Implying, yeah. Yes, miss that bullshit. The slow fight is real, comrades. This is just the Darude Sandstorm. Wait the bullshit out trick. You're just gonna just spam beat up, I guess. Please, implying. Come on, man. Now is not the time. Stop being such a cunt traitor, Pokemon. Well, there's always Tolier, I guess. I told your Pokemon to fuck off. Haha, I'm so funny. I just think that milk drink is a little bullshit. Is that just me? Let me bubble this bitch. Not very effective. Could you fucking not? Like, actually, could you not? This tit Pokemon needs to go get breast cancer. I mean, can you imagine if we called chicken breast chicken tits? Like, man, I love me some seared barbecued chicken tits, am I right? Smog this motherfucker. Like, I mean, chicken boobs, this does not even make any sense. Wait, super effective? What is this? Nauseon is confused. But, yeah, he's not sure whether he needs another guard for when he's playing Bastion. Of course he would. Don't smog yourself. Get poisoned, fam. Get poisoned. Oh boy. Yeah, we're dead. Oh boy. Maybe we can land a final acid and kill this bitch. Acid. Yes. Of course. It sucked up the lip. Nauseon, you savage! You fucking savage! Let's fucking go! I knew you were worth something, Nauseon. You're good against cancerous types because you're so cancer yourself. We just might win this with just Kekroach. Oh boy. Oh no. Fuck yes! Let's go! Wow, you know, Kekroach didn't even level up from that. That was a team effort right there. Let's go heal up and you know, end off the episode. Actually, you know what? Actually, never mind. You know what? It's because the episode's only 15 minutes. I thought it was a lot longer, but it's only 15 minutes, so we're heading way the fuck back. That took way too much time. 15 minutes on a single trainer battle. Can you believe that? That was just pure luck that drain ooze actually worked. I'm still so proud of Nauseon. You know? I'm so proud of Nauseon. Like, that was just luck there. I mean, if there wasn't that bullshit sandstorm that he pulled off, or any of the other shit that just so happened to happen, like liquid ooze. Like, what were the odds of that? Just drain liquid ooze from Nauseon. The toxicity of the Torbjorn maining of Nauseon was so cancer that even, what's his face, couldn't take it. Titty, that's right. Nauseon doesn't get no titties. Ooh, this lag though, what is this lag? Hey, ha ha ha! Just trying and beat my flawless strat, I swear. If it's a three titties, I'm fucking done. No more three titties. It's a nice smogoon. I understand. I feel like I should understand this reference, but I don't really play too much PC games, so I don't. I'm pretty sure it's from one of those MOBA games. I know I'm probably gonna sound like an idiot now, and people are gonna hate me for that, but sometimes it's just the way life is. And these Pokemon are so over-leveled. Let's use Charming Cry. Oh, that's Stealth Rock. Is that like a grenade? Let's go. Not very effective. One of these things has to be effective on this dude. What did we have? Okay, what was the point of this? Oh, so the attack could rise? Well, that's a pretty good trade, I guess. Should just use the beat up then. Well, it's a good thing that he didn't notice. Shell smash! Now he's preparing to one-shot us, I guess. You know what, this guy's getting kinda cancer. He's going for a sweep strat, I just realized that. Uh-oh. I know what he's gonna do. He's gonna pull, like, you know, you see those Pokemon Sun and Moon videos? Where it's like, you see Gold Magikarp defeats Elite Four team. That did way too much damage. I mean, 20 damage for an area fucking, what is it called? Gimmick bullshit? That's like playing Norfair on a Smash Bros. Stage. No one likes that. Hi. Wow, we should have seen this coming. There we go. See that? See, if that had 100% accuracy, I would have been furious. Poison, but you know, that was a special attack, so that made no sense at all. Level 29. Wow, impossible. This set is OU. Well, that's true. You didn't, but you see, you relied too much on the accuracy of Protect. If you didn't rely so much on it, maybe you would have actually done some shit. You know, that's just my opinion, though. What's down here? Nothing. Okay. And now we go on this ice path. Can't exit there, so I guess we're just going around. Wonder what's here. More wild Pokemon. I love wild Pokemon, if you couldn't tell. You know what? That guy kind of looks cool. I'm just gonna catch him because he looks cool. I'm hoping that does damage. Not very effective. Powder snow. Ooh, an ice type. I love me ice types. If you didn't know that, I like ice types. I also like fire types. Which is why I chose Iguala, and also because he is a fucking terrorist. And I think he would have bombed the whole place if I didn't. I'm already poisoned, doesn't matter. Just go for the flame wheel. It's dead. Rest in pepperonis, you tried your best. A critical hit. Rough skin. But it was a special attack. That makes no sense.
The first time we've seen a frozen stat in this game. That's nice. This is all new shit, you know? I'm sorry, but these Pokemon are canned, so I'm gonna have to skip them. Let's go for our frame skip. I know people don't like it when you do these sorts of things, but sometimes you gotta do what you gotta do, am I right, or am I right? Oh, there's a healer dude right there. Oh boy.
I think that the healer class is actually pretty cool because, you know, it really allows for a long distance gameplay without having to go to, like, far fucking Pokemon centers and just go back the whole route, because that's kind of bullshit. But, you know, my Pokemon are already pretty much at full health, so... it doesn't really matter too much. So let's just go for a bite. Glare, okay. Get poisoned. Bite again, it's dead. Congratulations, you played yourself. Hangini, oh boy. So you know, I don't know if I mentioned it, but some Pokemon are fucked up in this game, like Iguala. And one of those Pokemon happened to be Hangini. Which is a hanging Pokemon, if I'm not mistaken. Okay, I need to chill with this bullshit. This is one of the more cooler Pokemon in this game. See, that's just fucking disturbing. That's like a hanging Clefairy, I'm pretty sure. So it's like hanging in agony. Damn. Ignored orders. Cursed. The fuck was that? That's fine. You know, I don't care. Oh. You know, I want this Pokemon. It's so fucking disturbing. Implying you cunt. What the fuck are you doing? Yeah, you're dead. Congratulations. You know, I wanted to help you out, but if you're gonna be a cunt like that, I might as well hose the blood off of this bitch. Yes, I too am confused. Where is that rope hanging the noose from? Like, we're in the middle of, out in the open. That's kind of confusing. You know, I need to slow this shit down. And actually get some time to think. It's moving too quickly for my liking. What did I just do? I meant click back. Nightshade. This Pokemon is overpowered, okay? It might just replace Implying. If I ever see it in the wild. That is... you just bite that noose out and save this cunt. Go for the bite. It's dead. Yay. Are you happy now? Yeah, you're in heaven. And somehow that noose wasn't attached to anything. That's great. Hey, but you heal my Pokemon anyway, so that aftermath didn't do anything. Here you go. Massive Pokemon get Ebola. Well, I mean, some Pokemon, they're better off with Ebola. I know that sounds mean and shit, but Have you seen my Pokemon? I don't think you have. Also, what was this an entire... This whole thing was a detour or some shit? Okay, so I guess we just go this way then. So we either go down or go up. What the fuck do we do here? I guess we go the long way around? I don't know. Okay, yeah, now we're speeding shit back up again. I'm sorry, this is probably getting kind of annoying. Cause I mean, these trainer fights in all Pokemon games, no matter what, they're annoying as shit. There's no way you can beat my powerful bird Pokemon, and that's what you say. I don't know, I feel tempted to speak faster whenever the shit's moving fast. I don't know, it's just like a habit or something. Bite this fucker. Oh, sweet scent. Oh, it smells like a I don't know. I don't want to say anything racist or anything. So I'm actually not going to say anything. Even though it would probably have been funny if I said something to someone. Now I'm gonna avoid that risk and continue talking because I have nothing better to say. Isn't that reflecting my life in a sentence? That voice crack though. Oh, okay, yeah, Clover wasn't the smartest choice here. Maybe Tolier. I'm just killing off my Pokemon by being a retard. Yeah, I know, it's frustrating. I'm not even breathing at this point. Who needs breathing? I know, my head feels like it's rapidly spinning. I feel like somebody's about to burst my bubble. Oh boy, false swipe. I can't make any more puns. Because they're too cancer. You know what? No one on my team actually can handle this Pokemon but Iguala. We don't have electric types. I know, it's quite frustrating. But what's so frustrating about your health? Is it because you're dead? Oh, probably. Birdhouse? No. Isn't that that fucker? Yeah, I remember him. Yeah, I got burned. Get wrecked. Yes. Yes, non-existent hands that you have somehow. And you're dead. And you missed. And you're dead. That was easy. Orville, you're a scrub. What? No! Yes, you are. Okay, now we're going this way, I think. Whatever's down here is the question. Come on, you cunt. Ew, that's just kind of gross. Get it out of here, FNAF reject. Fuck off. Hey there, like what you see. Oh my. We just got... Be gone, thought! Oh, it's a tranny too. Damn. Didn't think it would come to this. Insert a joke that'll trigger feminists here. But, you know, I'm too lazy to think of one, and I don't want to get harassed, so I'm not going to say anything. Besides, what does it matter if I do say anything? It's not like anyone actually watches this channel. Or at least no one on Tumblr. I don't think anyone on Tumblr does. That's dead. Cheerily, yeah. See, I wanna use implying, but he's just being a cunt. Cockroach, let's go. Use thief. Too bad. You fell in love. Good job. Is that what that face is? Face. You have drain kiss. You know what that's good for? Nauseon. Let's fucking go, Nauseon. We're gonna wreck this noob. Oh yeah, that's where you done fucked up. Ain't nothing you're gonna do now. So you're just hurting yourself, you pleb. Super effective. Get wrecked. That was a gay ass dance. Oh, that makes sense. Cause the person's the transgender. That's right. Oh, that's too bad. Oh well, I guess Iguala's just gonna finish this one off. If he can. I hope he does. So apparently Pokemon that... Oh boy. Come on. No love bullshit. You can do this, Iguala. Just take it out. Absolute. Yes, you good. Troll bait, of course. Of course you would. Yeah, let's switch out to my boy Clover out here. He out here. How cute. Too bad it's dead. Too bad it's dead. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. He wants free EXP. That's right. You know who wants free EXP? Tolger. That's the evolution. This means this scrub actually turned down Tolger for True Bait. Can you believe that kind of behavior? Unacceptable. Well, I like what I see. Damn, we slid into this. Into her, his, it, whatever, the human being, I think. I don't want to be racist to, sexist to Apache helicopters, so the general living thing, thinks that we are cute. By the way, if a straight person likes a transgender person, does that make them straight or gay? Think about that. Just dodge this piss off Maymay. Is it a meme that we're just running into them every frame? It's like we're fighting Zubats. Not worth my time. Yeah, it's one Yachi berry. I'm pretty sure that cures freezing. That's good for when you're fighting dugongs and they're doing their cancer. Down here. Oh no, we've been bean boozled. We're gonna have to take the long way around now. Oh well, good thing that we have frame skip on. Feels so much faster. Yeah, I'm curious, what's down here? Oh, it's a berry. We might want it. Maybe it cures awakening or something, or it cures sleeping. I'm out. Sorry, Maymay, you're too low leveled. You don't even give good at EXP. Is this supposed to be some sort of meme? The troll is jerking off the cat? Something? An asperberry. I aspire. Asper? Trying to make a joke here. To get out of this crappy route. Oh, what am I saying? Actually, no, this route is actually pretty decent. And I like the ice theme. That wasn't there before, I don't think. I don't think I even made it yet. My mind's fucked up. I don't know my memories of Pokemon Red and Blue. Oh boy, more Maymays, I bet. Yep, just what I thought. Maybe getting that one FNAF rechecked was rare. Maybe, watch that be like a legendary or something. That would be pretty annoying. In a Caracold. You're getting Kara old. Kara means, Kara means written. Oh, that's
no. There has to be a way. How? What is this ice puzzle? Janky ass ice puzzle.
kind of stuck. Wait, what? How did we make it? I wasn't even paying. I was just fucking around. And somehow we made it. What the fuck is going on? Wait, we need to slow this down. I'm sorry, that was too good. You guys hear that? X-Files music? What if I told you aliens lived among us? That's quality music. Would you believe that? You know what? Maybe. Theorist John. Ayylamo! Now, you know, I was refraining from making these jokes, but now I can ayylamo whenever I want to. Metronome. Why should you use, like, milk drink? Planted roots. It's kind of weird for a, alien to be doing. Stop it. I thought it was gonna heal itself, but I guess it didn't. Don't wag your finger at me. Wow, I just so happened to know a vacuum wave. Well, what do you know? What do you know? Maybe we should have spaced out that Nurse Joy visit. Cause we're kind of getting dicked over here. Can we go bubble? You know. Special defense. A critical. Stop absorbing nutrients. Ayylamo. Oh, come on. Please don't use. Oh, no. What is that supposed to do? Metronome is OP. Can I just talk about how a downhill a battle like this is? Substitute. And you have a why did you do this? Why you do this? Why did you keep on switching in and out? The fuck? Yes, it's
broken. I'm supposed to get rid of this. You know, BF is just pretty much like one punch. How are you gonna reflect loafing around? You might need to just speed this up a bit. Let's go for it. With the drop. Can you hear the spamming? That's fine. Oh, fake attack is super effective? What am I doing? How do I get rid of the substitute? You know, I'm confused. Like, how do you stop this BS? This is broken. Let's go off cockroach. Whatever. Oh, bug bite's super effective. That would've been great to know a long time ago. I'm finally substituting it. Stop with this copy substituting. Might as well just speed at this point. What if he steals the substitute? Bullshit. How much more can you do this for? I'm actually gonna run out of PP. You're just spamming light screen. Okay, it's finally done for bullshit. Are you gonna... I'm holding back. Okay.
You know, John is a cunt. He could have done that from 20 minutes ago. But no, he just had to wait. This full out bullshit. Substitute heal, substitute heal, substitute heal. Fuck you, John. Big fuck you to you. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please leave a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Can we hit 2 likes? That would be great. Bye.